Father Clinton Vincent Hagenbach has been named in at least two civil lawsuits alleging child sexual abuse. Father Hagenbach reportedly groomed his victims by plying them with alcohol, giving them pornography, ice cream, bicycles, and motorcycles, and taking them camping and go-kart riding. Father Hagenbach is accused of sexually abusing at least 18 children. He was included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles' list of priests accused of sexual misconduct involving minors.